Okay, ladies and gentlemen, ADS Play 101 here, and welcome to another episode of The Feels. That's right, I haven't done a reaction in like forever and a day. I'm lazy, man. I'm lazy. Plus, I don't like showing my face like that. But regardless, we are here with Ubisoft Forward. I believe this is, we're in the E3 months of the year. And I think all the companies are starting to come out to do more trailers, video game trailers and things like that. But regardless, you're going to be seeing me do a few reactions to things. Give me one second because I don't think my microphone is set. And I bet it's not. I need to set it. Don't ask me why I just did that. It looked like it's okay. It's working. It's working. All right, we all good. But with that being said, I paused the live stream, and this is the beginning of it. Let's see what they have in store. Forgive me if you hear the fan in the background. Y'all know I got this old ass laptop, and I'm trying to keep a fan underneath to keep it cool so it don't crash. Certain programs I can't even run because of it. All we care about is new games. Give us new games. Yeah, duh. That's the only reason why we're here. Now, I did, again, I paused the stream, so it is, I am a little bit behind, but because I had to get everything set up, and I didn't want to miss the beginning of the stream, so let's get into this. Rainbow Six. Resident 6 Extraction. Why does that voice sound so familiar, that redhead? It was a voice that sounded so familiar. She got the goo on her. Boom. distraction, huh? That's it. That is what it is. Space. Well, English ain't his first language, but he's trying. Hey, to be honest with you, I dare anybody to watch the stream without them subtitles. I dare anybody to watch the stream without the subtitles. Show us what you got, Rainbow Six. Seems all right. Shank. That's dope. You can actually shoot through walls now. Come here, buddy. We want to talk to you about your car's extended warranty. Boom. Get that sample. Fuck that damn sample. We want to live. We got a weak point in his back. I had to adjust how I was sitting. Oh, you shooting him in the face? Oh, what the hell? He can make one of them invisible? It was okay. Rocksmith, Lord. Wow, smartphone connection. I'm pretty sure people are gonna love that shit. I mean, for people that give a damn, but can you really call this a video game? It's more like just a virtual experience. It's not a video game, though. This is sad and bittersweet. Nobody give a damn about that. Register for the PC closed beta. Wow. Well, at least they admit that it's not on console, because that would be a waste. Ain't nobody buying that shit for no PS4 or Xbox. Nobody gives a shit. This would be dope. Whole lot of copyrights if anybody tried to live stream this shit. I actually like that idea. You could slow down certain parts and get it tricky. I remember when I was trying to play Guitar Hero, I wish they would have had some of that. Trying to play that Fire Force, that Dragon Force song. I like this little interface that goes into it. They actually did good with that. Homie trying to call me. I guess he's trying to play on Knockout City. I'm not playing that right now. Or if you don't quit blowing my phone up. Hit you back after, people. So hold on. I gotta do my reaction. If this is anything like SSX Tricket, I swear. So this is a team trick snowboarding game. There's some other shit right here. I like this interface. I like this. See, this reminds me a lot of SSX Tricket, and this is actually getting my attention. That snow, the snowboarding is giving me those SSX Tricket vibes. And you know, we've been begging for an SSX Tricket game forever, and they ain't gave it to us. So this might. I don't know, but this might satisfy that appetite. Because this is it right here. I know they had other writers' games, but I never paid them no attention. If this is what I've been missing out on, I've been slipping. But this would be so dope if I can. If this, bruh. Wow. Ooh. This is it, man. Who in an ice cream truck? Who in an ice cream bike? Really? That's how you feel? That's how you feel. Wait, hold on. They say a beta? Hold on 1 second. Wait, they mention a beta? Oh, you get to register now for upcoming betas. All right, bet. Let me guess, they're going to get a bunch of incentives. So how long has Rainbow Six Siege been out? I mean, just now adding a new character to this thing? Now, why in the hell would you intentionally attract something over there to you that you don't know what the hell it is. For Honor, finally get something. Ninja Turtles, what the hell? Oh, that's Brawlhalla. I was like, Mirage, For Honor. Whatever, they got undead, look like people. Trackmania, of all things. I didn't think this was still a thing. I swear I didn't. Looks fun though, but it's basically Fall Guys with race cars. That's all this is. This is Fall Guys with race cars. They didn't just put the Ninja Turtles in there. They put the original 90s cartoon Ninja Turtles in there. This dude got pizza boxing gloves. What the fuck? The Crew. I wanted to play The Crew so bad when they first announced it. Because I think they said you could like drive around the United States or something like that. But I never knew when it released. And when I finally realized it was too much. Watch Dogs, Legion, Bloodline. Aiden Pierce is back. That's dope. Wrench. I hope they explain what happened to Aiden Pierce. Or Aiden, whatever the hell. I can't remember what the dude's name was. Just Fucking Dance. Wow. Now that's a name I haven't heard in forever. Dance Dance Revolution, Just Dance. Man, if I had room, I would literally get that. Or a very special guest. Here we go with this shit. It's a grown. Bro, they got a grown man saying they ain't ready for this jelly. That's right. And you know what? Live your best life. You're a dude, but you look like you want to have a hot girl summer. Go for it. Is what it is. I'm trying to order me some juice right now. Okay. That's cool and all, but what's the story-based mission, though? One-handed swords? They didn't have one-handed swords in that game the entire time? And I played it too, I should know. Maybe that'd explain what all those little witchcraft things was, and then no, it won't. Oh, so she getting ready to fight Oda? Wait, is it Ragnarok? And they got Ragnarok coming or something? They didn't tell me. I would have liked them. So they opened the gates or whatever. Mythic Quest. Mm-hmm. Apple TV. You know, I don't want to watch that because this is a good thing right here. I want to watch it without being judgmental or the. Like, I'm really only caring about the games. I don't really give a damn about the TV shows. Some of y'all probably, y'all can watch it on your own time. I really just want to... Okay, good. Far Cry. See, now we back to the games. We don't give a damn about no TV shows. You said we wanted games in the beginning. Why the hell are you going to TV shows? Okay, well, here we go. There's the action. If they don't snatch her through the floor, it's not going to be that suspenseful. So, is that the dude with the blonde hair and the comb over? No, it's somebody else. And that happened. Wow. That's messed up. So you're proud to have a criminal at the table. Oh, this is a wow. Mind is a dangerous thing to waste. Mind is a dangerous place. So all the people that died came back? Is this that dragon's blood thing? Yeah, blood dragon. This is the was Mario Galaxy? Oh, Rapids. Mario Galaxy featuring Rapids? I know they're not finna do another Super Mario 64 or something along the lines of that. They got my attention with this. If this ain't a Mario Galaxy, I'm gonna be kind of pissed, man. I don't know if Ubisoft, well, Nintendo is kind of responsible for that, but still, they licensed the character, so something good got to be coming out of this. Wow, Super Mario with guns. I never thought I'd see the damn day. Look at that, a shy guy. I gotta get up. Oh. Sparks of hope. Sorry having to get up like that, but man, it's kind of hard trying to sit down. Okay. So this is based off that RPG, their Mario Rabbids RPG that they did. Pause and restart.